Hi, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Subscribe, like, and share. And don't forget to hit the notification bell for new uploaded videos.
This is Theo Wright over at the Gathering Awareness and Book Center in Pensacola, Florida. I'm here for a book signing and a demonstration for fashions. And if you've noticed lately, everybody's wearing the African fashions. So I want to show you how you can be versatile and use some things that you already have in your wardrobe and just spice them up a little bit with accessories like head wraps, shawls, and hats. Well, you know, in the African culture, you wrap, tie, and tuck. This is what they call a lapa, the wrap skirt, out of the original Kente cloth, the orange one, and she's wearing an Egyptian crown with the scrunchies on the arms. You're gonna see a lot of this now. That's my signature. The scrunchies, you can wear it on your wrist, you can wear it on your hair, you can wear it on your ankle, and also on your head wrap. The difference it will make in just changing your hat. From the Egyptian crown to, let's say, that Parisian look. There, how do you like that? Classy lady. And of course, you know, you put on the jewelry to go with it. Put on your earbuds and your other stuff that you wear around your neck. Don't forget your cowrie shells. You can change your look by changing your hair. You know, you can wear your hair any way you want to these days. Change out anytime you want. And Magdalene's gonna show you how you can do that. Very simple. And keep that classy look and that Afrocentric look of I'm black and I'm proud. And I want to show you a shawl jacket. This is blue voila fabric from Senegal, imported from Africa, the real deal. And it's a blue leopard with a scarf. Now I want to show you the versatility of the scarves. This jacket, you can wear it as a scarf or you can wear it as a jacket. Now the scarf that's around the neck, you can wear it as a hair tie or head wrap with your scrunchie. Now I know you're wondering, how am I gonna do that? Well, let me show you just how simple it is. The head wraps, you've seen the ladies wear the head wraps, and I've had so many ask me, well, how do you do that? It's so simple. First you tie it. Get it as tight as you want. Is that tight enough?
That's good.
Okay, and then you tie it again to secure it so that it won't slip and slide and get loose. Okay, now if you like those ones that have the bun in front, you just twist and twist and twist, and then you wrap it around and around, and around and around. And once you get it right where you want it, take your scrunchie and put around it. You just hold it, make sure it doesn't move. Push it right through there. You've got to look like nobody else. How do you like that? All right. You can do it too. Now, I like designing these in your favorite color, out of your favorite fabric. You can make this casual or you can make it dressy, depending on what you are wearing, where you're going, depending on the occasion. Now I'll tell you why I like basic black and solid colors, because you can always add color to them. I notice how people are wearing the pants with all the different colors and stuff like that, but get your black. And look at this, animal prints that you can add with it. This is a chiffon. Something about colors make you smile, and especially turquoise. Turquoise is one of those friendly colors. People see you coming and they smile. And you can work the scarf. You can use it for a head wrap. You can use it around your neck. You can use it around your waist. Or you can just float with it, just whip it. Be the woman, the feminine woman that you always wanted to be. Bright designs. It is my pleasure to design them for you. And I certainly hope you will give me a call.